Your metaphors, your silent thoughts, your feelings are too real. Let them spew it forth, and grace will do us good today. Not the same way we move today.
Barely alive.